Typhoid Plays Gwent, episode 29. Alright, let's jump in and use this new stockpile deck that I made. Also got my new, whatchamacallit over here, portrait. Alright, me versus a monster. And I win the toss.
Onward! Attack!
Alright. Let's move this guy out. Crap. Alright, here we go. Alright, who do I put first? Alright, this guy.
To arms!
What's up, monster dude? Oh, cool. He can destroy a guy that I'm about to destroy. That'd be interesting. Come on, Duder. What? Well, there we go.
I shall savor your death.
Wait, what? Oh, Death Wish. Interesting. Alright. Tricky. Alright, I'm gonna do this guy here.
Regroup.
Okay. Not sure how that helps, but okay. Very cool. It's a very neat unit. Wonder if I can give charge to that. That'd be interesting. Whoa, this dude's got some pretty awesome Death Wish things. Alright, I don't want to do that. High cards, don't do that. Ah, crap, but it's got to be... Alright, no. Not now. Alright, you. Oh, he's a spy, right? So he goes over there. Alright, let's play this guy.
Arbalist, your command.
Oh, shoot. I shouldn't have given him anything. That was dumb. Alrighty then, well. Alright, put it here. Cancel. Put it here. Good. Wait, what? Oh, right. Interesting. So now he's considered to be spying, I guess. Huh. Not gonna be a good. Not gonna be a good match. Simonite light unit. Yep, he's gonna get his harpy out. Huh, he can do it 3 times. Interesting. We can eat this guy too. Which he did. Holy. Alright. We've got 5. You know, this is not one of the times you're supposed to pass, but I can't. There's no way for me to catch up, right? 3. Make it 20. I don't think there's any way for me to catch up, not with this hand. Let's see what happens. It's gonna be interesting. Oh, cool. Run vid. And that guy. Just got a bad deal, I guess. Time. All bad guys have death wishes. You know what? Goodbye. He's not happy with that dude. All right, let's play this person.
Your wish, my duty.
Okay. Looks like he's just gonna spam this dude. Well, I guess he can't do anymore, so that's fine. Okay. All right, cool. Over and over and over again. Excellent. And let's give you another charge. All right, dude, it's your turn. His threat. Alright, let's see. Alright, play this guy here. Oh, it's not a charge, so I should not have done that, but that's okay. Whoa. I'm not sure what just happened there. Scenario. Whenever you play a Death Wish. Interesting. Oh wait, right here. Okay. Oh crap, I'm supposed to use that power. Oh well. One power copy of the free hand, so it says row. Dude is gonna totally wipe the floor with me. Talk about a synergistic thing. He's gonna go, what the flunk? Really? Yeah, fuck it. Who cares? It's the last round. The time for one, mate. Wow. Sure, dude.
Mary, that's what matters.
Where the horses is too hot, the camel cares not.
That's the closest I could come to what he was doing. First blood. Sugar. flow ability 10 times. Alright, let's do one more. This would have been awesome if I would have won the coin toss. Oh well. Yep, familiar with that dude. This up here because since he's me, he might have that dude that kills everybody on the bottom row. Yep.
To arms!
Okay. I'm gonna say play this card. The assistant. Incessant.
For this most beautiful of maidens, I shall fight 100 jewels!
Let's do this guy.
Elves must die!
Yep.
Tridem!
All right. Yeah, I'll play mine. Why not? I'll put him here.
Awaiting your orders.
Yep. Looks like we're both doing the same play. Except not quite. So I'm gonna do her. Go for it. But you're probably gonna die. What are you waiting for, dude? Oh, okay. It was expected. What up?
Waste of time for one.
Delay. None of us the same guy. Come on now. Oh shit. I was gonna say that would be bad luck, man. Alright. Plus, give him another charge. He's playing very well. This Midwinter Wanderer.
I'm not afraid. Fear is a commoner's trait.
It's gonna be a very close game. What in the bloody heck just happened there? You go here.
I am here to lend a helping hand.
And end the turn. Alright, dude, what you got? Oh, this game's gonna be close. Oh, snap. 37. 39.
The sun, our mighty seven.
Is. 40. Oh, boom! Right at the last second. That was crazy. All right, let's see what happens. All right, hopefully he doesn't just destroy this guy right away. We're in trouble. Okay. That's a weird place to put him.
Stand and fight!
do it to himself. Okay. I'll save that for next turn. What have you got, dude? Okay. That brings this guy back, yeah, in a tie game. Alright, let's put him here.
Left, right, left, this. Right.
And then you boost him. Alright, dude, your turn. How goes this round? Tricky.
You swept up the swine in that
15-15. Tie game. Oh, but I got a victory for some reason. Oh. Good game. That was a really good game. Alright, finished my portrait. Very cool. I got my 27 portrait. Alright, what's this one? And 0 cards at the end of every round I win an online match. Very cool. All in, win the first round of an online match, but no cards in every meeting, so kind of related to the other one. And I got a Skoatel Commander. Commando. Very cool. I've got 3 keys. Yeah, I don't care about those guys. Let's start this guy's thing. I have to start here. Alright, which way do I want to go? This way. All right. Look at that. Cool. All right. Let's buy a keg. Do Nilfgaard. We didn't do the Nilfgaard last time. Alright, mostly you. Let's go here.
20 cards.
Alright. And let's go to the deck builder. Let's go to Northern Realms. Let's pick a card that I like to turn premium. I like this guy. Let's turn this guy premium. We're shy by 10 things. Alright. Who else do I like? I use this one a lot. Nope, she doesn't have a premium version. Let's see. Mill. Alright, we unlocked an achievement of mill 50 cards, okay. Let's see, who else do I use a lot? Wonder what his premium looks like. Should I save it? Should I wait? Let me see, what is my... I'm gonna get some next key, maybe? Let's see. Alright, I'll wait. I'll wait in case that one's really cool. And I'll be sad that I can get it. This has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Bye.